It's been a while. And, I tried making a video like 8 times last night, and it just didn't work out, because my whole family's home, and they're quite noisy. So, tonight though, two things happened. One, I got my Ipsy box, or bag, and two, my entire family is out of the house. So it's just me and my creaky table and you. So, the video I was trying to record last night was just me, like, removing, and then, my nail polish, and then showing you my collection of bottles, and then painting my nails again. But because that didn't work, I, just painted them by myself. And then this arrived, so, and I haven't done, an Ipsy video yet. I show you. So this is, Ipsy is a $10, beauty subscription, and, they always send you your package in this bright pink packaging that makes some nice crinkling noises. The other thing I like about Ipsy is that, each month, like, they actually send you, like, a little makeup bag, because it's an Ipsy bag. And last month, I got a really pretty blue one, and I really like it. I just love, the sound the packaging makes. I'm sorry that my desk is so creaky. Everything in my house is creaky. Parents are really fond of old furniture and old houses. So I'm gonna really try and draw out this video. I know I don't really do a lot of long ones, so if there's anything that you want me to do to improve, please let me know. Also, before anyone falls asleep, I wanted to say thank you. I think I have 142 subscribers, That was really exciting and fun to see. Because I haven't made a video in about 3 weeks, I think. So that was really nice. Thank you. I do apologize if you can hear the cars outside, but it's better than Irish music coming from downstairs. I'm really excited to see what's in this. I'm amazed that I've held off since I came home from work. I love opening packages. And the best thing about November and December is that it's when I buy the most, like for Christmas and stuff. And I always end up buying like a little something that I like too. Like so many packages arriving in the next few weeks, and I'm really excited. And even if they aren't for me, it's just nice to get a piece of mail with your name on it. Friday night right now, and on Monday morning before I go into work, I have to go to the doctor. He's going to test my left hand to see how bad it is, and it's a really painful test. I have a low threshold for pain, but it's basically going to decide when I should get my surgery done on my left hand. Which is pretty inevitable, so I'm not looking forward to having surgery again, but it will be nice to have full use of my hands back. Alright, so we've done about 10 minutes of crinkling. I'm gonna stop the video now, and then restart it so that I have a fresh 20 minutes on my camera. So, hold tight. And we're back. Okay, so, let's see what's in this. this short wear glitter. I'm not a big glitter person, like at least for wearing it, but I think it's really pretty. I love how it's sparkly and shiny and catches the light, but I don't personally ever wear it. Is silver and glittery. As you can see, it's very smooth. It doesn't make it sort of make sticky sounds. Says Ipsy. Everything so far, I haven't been like thrilled, but I like everything, and I definitely think that the quality and like I think that Birchbox has better quality. At least for me so far. But I really like the bags from Ipsy, and sometimes there's some really nice stuff too. Like last month I got this this hand cream that I just love. This is something in the back. Alright, so this says, the brand is by J-Cat, I think, and it says Wonder Lip. And the color is Red Potion. I will never ever wear this. It is, I don't even know what lip paint is, but whatever it is far too dark. That is just very, very dark. I mean, it's probably something that I would try just for fun by myself in my room and then take it off, but I would never be able to wear this in public. Okay. This is Glam Glow, and it's a powder mud dual cleanse treatment. I'm not really sure what that is, so you're supposed to apply an even layer to clean dry skin leave on for 5 to 10 minutes, allowing it to dry. Then you remove with water to transform into a deep cleansing oil treatment. Oh, okay. Alright. And you use it once or twice a week. I like this shade of green. I never wear, I don't have, like, all my clothes are all browns and blacks and blues and grays. Pretty much for the most part, some like dark reds and dark greens, but they're all dark colors. But I love bright colors like this so much. Says be a bombshell eye base, and then it says submissive in the corner, which is kind of weirding me out. I have no idea what an eye base is. I grew up, well, I'm still in the house, but I am the oldest girl. I've got two older brothers, and my mom was never into makeup. And so I don't really know what a lot of things are. Oh, I think it's like an eyeshadow. Is that what an eye base is? Eyeshadow? I don't know. But it's called submissive. I think it's like a shimmery gold. It feels kind of greasy. Pretty, and I'll probably try it. Alright. And we've got another little sample. And this is by CRX. It's a little tiny sample tube. It's like light pink. And it's micro dermabrasion face and body scrub for preventative aging. So better start now. I don't usually actually try these things. I mean, I might try it once, but just because I'm really happy with the facial products that I do use, and because my face is so sensitive that, like, I've tried products before and then, like, had a complete allergic reaction to it, and my face was burning, and it was just horrible. So I don't usually try those very much. That's something big. This is Mark Antony, Oil of Morocco, Argan Oil, Sulfate-Free, Volume Shine Hairspray, Extra Hold, Fast Drying, Infused with Keratin, and it's sulfate-free, which all sounds exactly like what I love about an anything product. I'm obsessed with Argan Oil. I absolutely love it. So, on the back it says, extra volume and flexible hold, without stickiness or flaking, fast drying, UV protectors, sulfate, paraben, and DEA free. I don't use hairsprays often anymore, but, so this is probably a good size for me, but I think that Moroccan argan oil is just about the most wonderful thing ever. When my hand was healing from my surgery, I applied Moroccan argan oil to it twice a day, and it helped so much. I had all this scar tissue, and the oil just did like wonders. I love it. So, right, so you've got the hairspray. This thing that I probably won't use, but I might, just to try. This eyeshadow. This facial cleanser. And this lipstick. And this bag, which is Ipsy. Forever 21 Cosmetics for Ipsy. So that's cool. But so it's like a lot of subscription boxes. It can be hit or miss. Like, I'll use the hairspray and I'll try that. I might like it. I might use this. I will only use this in the privacy of my bedroom, where not even my family will see it. So that concludes this video. Interested. Ipsy is only $10 a month, and it's free shipping, so I think all you do is pay tax, so it's like between something like $10.50 or $11 a month, and that's it. So, I hope you liked this video, and if you're watching this to go to sleep, I hope you have very good dreams, and I will try and make another video soon, this weekend, and I'll try not to be so flaky in between videos. Come find me on Facebook if you ever want to chat. So, happy tingles!